Hello everyone, welcome back to Cinta DIY. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to crochet a mini slit skirt. It is really easy pattern. If you guys know some basic stitches like single crochet, half double crochet, and double crochet. And now let's get into the video. First, we are going to make the ribbing panels around the waist. To begin, make a slip knot. And chain 7. If you guys want the ribbing panels more bigger, please add more chains. Next, for row 1, we are going to make single crochet. To begin, skip 1 chain, and we are going to make single crochet into the second chain. To make single crochet, insert the hook into the loop, yarn over and pull through the loop. So now, you have 2 loops on your hook. Yarn over and pull through all 2 loops. Keep repeating this into every chain until you reach the end of the row, then I will meet you back again. After you reach the end of the row, next, for row 2, chain 1, turn your work, and we are going to make single crochet, but into the back loop only. Keep making this into every stitch until the end of the row, then I will meet you back again. For the next row, we are going to repeat row 2 until you reach row 102. It is equal 23 inches length. It's the size around my waist. If you guys want the ribbing panels longer, please add more rows. After you got your desired fit, next, we are going to slip stitch both sides together. To make slip stitch, continue from where your last stitch is and insert the hook into the loop. Yarn over and pull through all the loops. Again, insert the hook into both sides loops. Yarn over and pull through all the loops. Okay, repeating this into every stitch until the end of the row. Then I will meet you back again. After you reach the end of the row, then chain one. So this is what the ribbon panels looks like after slip stitch both sides together. Next, we are going to make half double crochet. Turn your work right side out. We are going to work on the right side of the panels. For row 1, chain 2. Then make half double crochet into the stitch near chain 2. To make half double crochet, yarn over. Insert the hook into the loop, yarn over and pull through the loop. So now, you have 3 loops on your hook, yarn over and pull through all 3 loops. Keep repeating this into every stitch. Remember, chain 2 doesn't count as a stitch. So this is the middle part of the skirt. Use stitch marker to mark both sides of the skirt. We are going to make increase into the stitch where we mark. Keep making half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the stitch marker. Then I will meet you back again. Remove stitch marker and we are going to make 2 half double crochet into the same stitch. Thank you. After you have made two half double crochet into the same stitch, then continue make half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the second stitch marker, then I will meet you back again. Don't forget to use stitch marker to mark at the stitch in front of the increasing stitch. It is where we are going to make increase for the next row. After you reach the stitch near stitch marker, then remove stitch marker and make two half double crochet into the same stitch. After you have made increasing stitch, next continue make half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the chain 2 stitch, then I will meet you back again. After you reach the stitch near chain 2 stitch, next, we are going to make slip stitch into the chain 2 stitch to connect the row. Next, for row 2, chain 2, turn your work, and we are going to make half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the stitch marker. Then we are going to make increase again. Next, keep making half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the second stitch marker, then make increasing stitch, and we are going to make half double crochet into every stitch until you reach the chain 2 stitch, then make slip stitch to connect the row. Next, for row 3, chain 2, turn your work and make half double crochet into every stitch. Thank you. So this is the last stitch of the row. And for this small loop near this chain 2, we are going to skip it. For row 3, we are not going to make increase into the stitch where we mark. Just make half double crochet into every stitch around until you reach the chain 2 stitch, then make slip stitch to connect the row. But we still mark at the same point. For this skirt pattern, we are going to repeat row 2 and repeat row 3 until you reach row 15. It means that we are going to make one row with increasing stitch for both sides and one row without increase. For my hip measurement, it is equal 32 inches length. If you guys want it bigger, please keep repeating row 2 and row 3. It means that you are going to keep increasing until you reach your hip measurement. After you reach your hip measurement, then remove stitch marker and we are going to make no more half double crochet without increase. Start from row 16 until row 35. Measuring from row 1 until row 35, it is equal 11 inches length. If you guys want your skirt longer, please add more rows. After you got your desired fit, then chain 1 and cut off the yarn. Next, try the skirt on your body. Then use stitch marker to mark on top of your thigh. As you can see in this picture, we are going to make the slit for the skirt. To begin, attach the yarn into the stitch where we mark. And chain 2. Next, for row 1, make half double crochet into every stitch around until you reach the chain 2 stitch. Then I will meet you back again. Thank you. After you reach the stitch near chain 2 stitch, next, follow 2, chain 2, turn your work. And make half double crochet into every stitch around until you reach the chain 2 stitch. For the next row, we are going to repeat row 2 until you reach row 7. Then I will meet you back again. After you reach row 7, next, for row 8, we are going to make cross double crochet. To begin, chain 2, turn your work, and make double crochet. To make double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook into the loop, yarn over and pull through the loop. So now, you have 3 loops on your hook, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and yarn over, pull through 2 loops again. Next, we are going to make cross double crochet, skip 1 stitch, and we are going to make double crochet into the next stitch. After you have made a double crochet, then make a double crochet into the stitch that we just skipped. So this is what the cross double crochet looks like. Next, keep making cross double crochet into every stitch until you have 1 last stitch or 2 last stitches remain. Then I will meet you back again. After you have 2 last stitches remain, then make double crochet into these 2 stitches. Note here, if you guys have 1 stitches remain, that's okay. Just make a double crochet into that last stitch. Next, for row 9, we are going to make no more half double crochet row. It means that we are going to repeat row 2. After you reach the end of the row, next, for row 10 and row 11, we are going to repeat row 8 and row 9. It means that we are going to make one row with cross double crochet and one row with half double crochet. After you reach row 11, next, we are going to make the shell stitch. Start from row 12, chain 1, turn your work, then skip 2 stitches and we are going to make 5 double crochet into the 3rd stitch. After you have made 5 double crochet into the same stitch, next, skip 2 stitches and make slip stitch into the 3rd stitch. This is what the shell stitch looks like. Next, we are going to repeat the same thing by skip 2 stitches and make 5 double crochet into the 3rd stitch. After you got 5 double crochet into the same stitch, then skip 2 stitches and make slip stitch into the 3rd stitch. Keep repeating this into every stitch around until you reach the other side, then I will meet you back again. After you reach the end of the row, then make slip stitch, chain 1 and cut off the yarn. Thank you. And now your mini slit skirt is done. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to click like and leave a positive comment down below. Stay safe and stay healthy, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.